This is Ken Brew for HighSchoolPlaybook.com. There's nothing like stats to satisfy hungry Tri-State sports fans, and this website is the place to showcase your school's teams and players. Take my cyberspace hand as I walk you through the simple steps to upload your school's stats. First, go to the stats entry page. Enter your assigned username and password, and that'll get you to the stats dashboard. Click the link for review game stats. Using the tools on the left, you can search for a particular game, which will appear at the center of the page. Click on the game you want to open the stats entry window. First, you'll enter overall game and team stats, starting with the line score. This is where you enter the score at the end of each quarter. There's a box for overtime scores as well. The scoring summary lets you enter the details of each scoring play. Now, click the Select button for a drop-down list and pick the scoring school. Then, enter the details: play type, quarter, time remaining when the play was made, the length of the play, and the results from the extra point. To enter the next scoring play, hit the Select button again to choose the school that scored and enter the details. The next box is for team stats. For each school, you'll be able to enter a host of stats, including first downs, rushing and passing yards, punts, fumbles, and penalties. In the next section, you can post individual player stats. Just select a school from the drop-down list, select a player, and plug in all the stats. To add more players, click on the next drop-down menu, select a school, and enter a player and his stats. The final section lets you plug in additional game details, including highlights and notables. When you're done, click the Save button at the top of the stats entry window. Your fans will now be able to get all the game details they need. Well, that's about how it's done. I'm Ken Brew for HighSchoolPlaybook.com.